Within the Interior Department, a new report out today shows 1,500 employees in 2017 and 2018 were disciplined for misconduct. Interior Deputy Secretary David Bernhardt says the offending employees have either been removed, reprimanded, or suspended. The initial effort focused on harassment in the National Park Service, but has since expanded to all parts of the department. A 2017 National Park Service Work Environment Survey found 10% of employees had experienced some form of sexual harassment.